enough to get through. Hey, that's sap. It's just like the resin. That stuff is flammable. Stand back.
What is that?
Doesn't look too creepy. Now we're talking. Let's go. Wait, that looks familiar. Of course. That must be where the Chintamani stone is.
All so beautiful.
This place really must have been something back in the day.
Kind of quiet.
Does feel kind of haunted, doesn't it?
I don't think so.
over.
Yeah, the counterweight's missing.
Well, you look about the right size.
Yeah, funny. All right, I'm on it.
Okay, here we go. Go! You were cutting that a little fine.
Look out! There we go. Oh boy. Ah! You guys all right?
Yeah. Nate, look out!
That'll do it.
Nice work, guys.
Thanks for the help, Chloe.
Don't mention it.
There it is. Shit! Get down! There's guardians down here too! Coming!
Thank you.
Watch out for the guys with the slings! They just keep coming! Talking about. The stone's gotta be here somewhere. Let's try heading up.
All right.
Come on, we better hurry. All right, we're almost there.
There it is. The Chintamani stone.
I can't believe we beat them here.
It's beautiful.
Yep, magnificent. Now let's smash it and get the hell out of here.
Wait. Something's not right.
What do you mean?
Marco Polo had it wrong. This isn't a sapphire, it's amber.
Amber?
Yeah, you know, fossilized resin. It's tree sap. Wait a minute.
What is it?
You gotta be shitting me.
Hello, Nate.
I hate it when he does this.
Tell me about it.
How could I have missed it?
Missed what?
There's not actually a stone. It's the resin, the sap, from the Tree of Life.
Okay, hold on. Now you've lost me. This tree.
No. That tree.
There he is. Lazarevich.
He's headed to the tree. Oh my God. The black teeth.
What?
The black teeth on those guardian things and the bodies in Borneo. They ate the resin, and it changed them somehow.
And you think that's what Lazarevich is planning to do?
You really want to wait around and find out?
Bravo, Sherlock.
Well done. Flynn? Jesus.
Oh, Harry.
What's the matter, mate? Disappointed Lazarevich beat you to it? I'm afraid you just missed him. Figured I'd stay behind and wait for you to come join my little party.
What are you talking about?
Maybe that's what old Zoran wanted all along, eh? He's cleverer than he looks.
Well, we can still stop him.
Elena, don't.
No, we can help you.
Sorry, love. This isn't a movie. And you're not the plucky girl who reforms the villain and saves the day. It's just not done like that.
Flynn, listen to me.
Parting gift from Lazarevich. Pity he took the pin.
Get
Elena!
No.
Oh, my God.
Elena! Okay. You're gonna be okay. Come on, we're gonna get you out of here. Come on.
Stop, Lazarevich. Go.
Not a chance. Come on.
Shit.
It's all right. I've got her. You cover us.
This way.
Lazarevich.
Where's Lazarevich?
We have to get Elena out of here.
I'll clear the way.
Come on, honey, you can do it.
Hang on. Wait here.
Okay, we're gonna move. Come on. You can do it.
There we go.
Elena, you all right? Got it.
Come on, let's step over this.
Watch your step.
You can do it. Come on. One big step. Okay, here we go. Let's duck through now.
Here we go.
Chloe. Thanks.
I think that's the last of them. Hey. Hey, Elena, how you doing, huh?
Not good.
You just hang in there, okay? I'm counting on you. Head for the gate. Go as fast as you can.
What do you mean? No. No way.
Look, Chloe, I have to end this.
No, you don't. Don't you dare take on this stupid crusade.
Okay. Just get her out of here.
Not without you.
Look, if that stuff could really transform Lazarevich and his army...
Please don't do this.
If it could actually make him invincible, and I didn't try to stop it...
But this is suicide. And you know it.
Just go. Get as far away from this place as you can.